On 27 March 2021, Nine News Queensland broadcast a report about Dr. Andrew Laming, who was at that time a member of Federal Parliament. Serious allegations were made about Dr. Laming in that report and he sued Nine because of it. Nine News has now seen material which indicates that the photograph Dr. Laming took was not lewd in nature. Nine News unreservedly withdraws those allegations about Dr. Laming and apologises to him and his family for the hurt and harm caused by the report.